So, kind of been in a somewhat creative rut lately. Just not having any ideas and not really wanting to do stuff. But I'm kind of forcing myself to. But I saw a picture on Instagram. If you ever watched MTV in the late 90s, early 2000s, the Tom Green Show, the co-host on there, Glenn Homplick, I follow him on Instagram, and he posted a picture, and I thought, ooh, I should try to paint that, because it's something pretty simple, and I think I could probably pull it off, so I'm going to go for it, and see. Dark picture. Which I'm good at dark colors, so. I feel like I'm about due for some fresh watercolors. I think I'm going to try to not use the ink on here, but I think the ink might actually help on the lower half of this, but we shall see. I think it will, actually. Just because the top half has the lighter grayish kind of a green hue to it, and the bottom half is really dark, so I think the ink will work in that instance. What did I use? I can't remember which one I used for the white, so we'll just do this one again. Actually, this one works to be perfect. Actually, God, I really don't want to rely on the ink for everything, but it might work better on this if I just do a little drip drops. Let's see what happens. Just a little drip drop, just a little test. Stretch it out. It might not look
too bad, actually. Do that. I want it to be a little bit. That might turn out actually really nice. All right, let's see if I can get a little bit more. Let's get this brush out of here. See if I can get a little bit more black in here. Actually, let me try out a little of this green, because it did have like a greenish hue to the picture. Let's get some of this water out of here. There we go. And one of these days I will take my friend's advice and tape this nonsense down, but in the meantime I won't. Alright. Now the fun part, this, I might actually use this, it might work pretty good with what I'm going to try to do here. Now I'm not using the ink paper, so I don't know what's going to happen. Need some different eyedroppers or something. This is getting ridiculous. Oh well. Alright. Yeah, that brush is not what I'm looking to do. Boy. Looks like I'm going to do a little trial and error type work here. I feel like maybe this brush might work. Accidents happen, my friends. Luckily, I have all that black there, so it'll work. I need one of those junk brushes where, actually, maybe a little. Yeah, it's gonna work. Well, when in Rome. Maybe I should just close the lids on these before I start messing around anymore. Man, I am on a roll messing this thing up. Disappointment, man. Disappointment. Alright, I'm gonna try something here. Actually, I might have an idea after this dries. I might have an idea of how to fix this. So, there's going to be a part two later today. After this dries, I can add some more black, a little bit more black up here to blend that. And then I can figure this out. There's always a way. Anyways, thanks for watching. See you in part two.